I am not a statistic.
I believe everyone's life is meaningful.
I took the pledge to stop texting and driving.